I've heard so much about Trump being angry and he's a fascist and a dictator, but problem is when I listen to him, I don't hear any of that.